children, Sai Ram. Welcome to EVS class. In EVS, today again we are going to do revision. I hope you all have practiced the revision which we have done in our previous class. So today again we are going to see the revision. So are you all ready? We'll start? Okay, let's start with the revision first. Now, we'll see some name the followings. So let's start. First question, name any two natural features on the earth. Now you can write any two natural features. For this you can refer textbook. Okay, so name any two natural features on the earth. So how you will write the answer? You can write any two. I have written plains and mountains. You can write mountains and hills, plains and rivers, okay? Any two you can write. Now the second question, a plant grow in desert. Now name the plant which grow in desert. Yes, think a little bit for the answer. Correct, cactus plant. Which plant grow in desert? That is cactus plant, okay? Now the next question, the lowland between hills or mountains, what it is known as? The lowland between two hills or two mountains, what it is known as? Yes, think. We have already studied this. Yes, kids, it is known as a valley. The lowland between hills or mountains is known as a valley. Okay. Number four, cleanest form of fresh water. Which water is the cleanest form of fresh water? Yes, it is the rain water. Rain water is the cleanest form of fresh water. Okay. Next question, trees shade their leaves. In which season trees shade their leaves? Just tell me, when the trees shade their leaves is, in monsoon season? No. In spring season? No. Then in which season? Yes, in autumn season. In which season trees shade their leaves is, in autumn season. Okay. Number six question, flowers bloom and leaves grow. Now in which season flowers blooms and leaves grow? Which season? In winter season? No. Then in summer season? Then think for the answer. Correct. Leaves grow and flower blooms in spring season. In which season? Spring season. Okay. Now the next, the air is warm and dry. When the air is warm and dry, in monsoon season or in summer season? Yes, correct, in summer season. In summer season the air is warm, heat, the air is full of heat, that means warm and dry. Okay. Number eight, all the lakes and rivers are filled with water. In which season all the lakes and rivers are filled with water? Yes, in monsoon season. When it starts raining, all the lakes and rivers are filled with water. Okay. Now the next question, that is true or false. First question, flat lands are called plains. Is it true or false? Yes, the statement is true. Flat lands are called plains. Second question, a small model of earth is called globe. Yes, the statement is true or false? It's true. A small model of the earth is known as globe. Okay. Next question, river contains salty water. Is this statement true? No, the statement is false. River water is used for drinking purpose. And which water contains salt? Which water is salty? Sea contains salty water. Okay, so this statement is false. Now number 4, the camel is useful animal in desert. Yes, the statement is true. Why it is true? Because camel is known as a ship of desert. So camel is a useful animal in desert. It can survive in desert. Okay, next question. Plateau is also known as hills. Yes, is it true or false? No, the statement is false. Now plateau is also known as tableland. Plateau means flat land with the surface of the top is flat. So it is known as a tableland. Okay, next question. Monsoon is the most colorful season. Is the statement true? No. Just tell me, the statement is false. Monsoon is not a colorful season. When the flowers bloom, when the leaves grow, yes, in the spring season. So monsoon is not a colorful season. So this statement is false. Okay. Now the next question. Winter is the cold season. Is this statement true? Yes, winter is a very cold season. Yes or no? So this statement is true. There are 5 seasons in India. Yes, is it true? There are 5 seasons in India. Just tell me which are the season. Just say along with me. Summer, monsoon, autumn, winter and spring season. So there are total 5 seasons. So this statement is true. Yes, this statement is true. There are 5 seasons in India. Number 9, the trees shed their leaves in monsoon. Is this true? Is this statement true? Trees shed their leaves in the month of monsoon, in the monsoon season? No, this statement is false. Then when trees shade their leaves is? In which season? Yes, in autumn season. In autumn season, trees shade their leaves. Okay, now see kids, we have seen some of the, name the following questions and some true or false questions. Now what you all will do? You will write down this question in your activity notebook or your rough notebook. Okay? And you will practice this question. Okay? Why you will practice this question? Because these questions are very, very important. And this kind of question may come for your exam. So please practice this question at home. Okay? You will write down these questions in your one number or your rough notebook. Okay? See you in the next period. Till then, thank you kids.